Very unstable. Oh, why am I so bad at games? Maybe if I crouch and drop it, that might not throw it. There we go. Save it. Cells. I'm saving it here. Oh dear. Oh yes, I am opening that. And it's got a weapons mod in it. Accuracy. Oh, what? Machine's gone mad again. What did this actually do for me down here? Did it actually, is there anything actually here? Oh, yes.
You've got what you need to use the transmitter on the roof.
There's M. Collins and the password is Revolution. Clear to be up here, bitch. Right, so what is the actual password to this? What was it? No, that's not how you spell it, is it? Right, we'll try M. Collins. Alright. Rev. O. Push. Option. Access denied. What is the password? Or did he tell me it's something else today? Look around the room, you should find records. Wait, what? Nope. Napoleon and the same password. That's what I thought I typed. Or did I type Napoleon wrong? Was it nah? Pole E. On. There we go, Lexi. Oh yes, it is. I just must have typed it wrong.
I'm receiving confirmation that the signal went out. You even reached Silhouette in France. Come back to the apartment and let's clear out of New York.
Bingo, bango, bongo.
I know I saw. God
damn. Whoa!
Lock and load!
No.
Lock and load!
I'm dead.
Just like any target. They never learned.
When was the last time I saved? Back here. Well, why is this always the same thing? Forgetting to save. Always forgetting to save.
Crime scene unit personnel.
Confirmation that the signal went out. You even reached Silhouette in France. Come back to the apartment and let's clear out of New York.
There we go. Save it. Save it a couple of times, you know, just make sure. I think I've definitely saved that time.
Right there.
What does this do? Well, just as well as I got some of these. Save it. Wow. That accuracy is still pretty crap. Running for their life, so they must be hurting. He dead. I'm not doing well on his sneak missions, am I? We've killed a good amount of them. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Save it. That was handy. That was really handy. Probably another way out there, but
we need the box up here. Hear that? There's one.
You wanna reload this gun for me?
No scope.
Right, no scope. Boom!
Yeah! Look at that!
Save it. I feel like there's going to be a lot more enemies here. Wait, what? Can I not just... Possibly not.
Sick of being shoved around.
He's not my boyfriend.
Then what is he?
He's Jojo. God!
I don't like him staying in my hotel.
Then evict him!
How'd you get mixed up with someone like that in the first place?
Jesus, Dad, do you expect me to do it? It's your hotel.
I just don't want any trouble.
Then get used to it. Jojo's the boss on this street. Nothing anybody can do about it. Mind your own business.
Oh, look at this day, and you tell me to mind your own business after I saved your ass.
Oh, you bad. Keep out of the way.
Dead junkies. Always dead junkies everywhere. Dirty people there. Oh, what's this? Accuracy mod. Epileptic fit. Holy crap. Oh shit. Oh god damn it! There we go, we're it. Ooh, that was tricky.
Sick of being shoved around.
Save it.
Buddy Chad should have received the signal. Come on, UNAT goes after both of us.
Good. He'll be able to get his people to their base in the Paris catacombs. Did you find the records we collected on that weasel, Walton Simons?
I have a question about Simons. The instant I sent the signal, he ordered the troopers to hunt us down. Why does FEMA have authority over UNATCO? I thought FEMA was a domestic agency for flood relief and that sort of thing.
His authority doesn't come from FEMA. He's part of a secret organization, Majestic 12. We don't know much more than the name. They plan to use FEMA as part of a scheme to shut down the U.S. government.
Agent J.C. Denton, please put down your weapons and step into the hallway.
Uh-oh.
UNATCO.
Come on, out the window. We'll meet Jock in Battery Park.
I can't manage the climb. You go ahead. The code to the gate they installed at the subway station is 6282.
I can't just leave you here.
Open up.
Don't be a fool. Run.
I don't know what happens if you stay.
There's one down somewhere.
That didn't go quite to plan, did it? Let's load up.
I'll hold him off. Enough!
This is
proceeding as discussed.
I'll be all right. Go.
Stop banging away. Oh shit. But I always end up here. Right, let's try legging it out this time. Or can you?
I'll be alright, go.
So where are we going? We have got to go. Find Jock's helicopter and battery park, the only way to New York. Control bandit though is the Hell's Kitchen subway station. Right. 6282.
I heard shooting.
Oh. Let's go underway. That on anything yet. Do that. There you
trying to kill you or something?
Oh shit, what was the number? 6282.
You better get out of here.
Thanks, my dear.
Run!
Okay, Sally, I'll run.
Such hopes for you and your brother. It would seem you are not as loyal as we expected.
Loyalty to what Simons and agents like you have made of UNATCO? I would rather die.
We are thinking the same thought.
It's him! I have him.
Wait, why am I not running? Oh, I can't run with this. That does kill her in one shot. Damn. Let's escape this fucker. Don't even talk to her. Wonder what happens if you just blow her up. What? Double kill. I was bound to be far enough away here. No! Keep away, bitch. Which way did he go? A Jupiter. Oh, she knows where I am. So no matter what I do, the killer there just comes at me. Maybe I should just speak to her first and then run in here. Save it.
We had such hope.
Loyalty.
We are Danton! I have him.
No, you don't. She ain't taking me down without a fight. Oh, she's there.
No deal with you.
Ooh. Patrola, da, 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 da. Fuck you, bitch. Oh!
There is no escape. You will surrender.
Another peacekeeping occupation?
Not any better. They expect us to take you alive. Paul is already dead.
Here comes your chance to be a hero.
Good.
Wow, he fucked you up. Let's try a different route. Oh, I'm not gonna rock this thing. Damn. That door is locked this time. Sure, there's another way out here. Why those two are together. Is there another way out, I wonder? Came from there. Okay. We came from that direction. That only came out. Got tons of shotgun ammo, but not a lot of my assault. We came from there. This only takes me. Right, I don't think there is any other way. Oh shit. Let's just load it. Looks like that is our only option, is to kind of fight our way out.
There is no as
another,
not any better.
Here comes your good.
You're probably meant to die here, aren't you?